Yeah, a jerk right now. Oh. Sup, guys? Mimu's in the bin? Yeah, the Mimu sucks now. I didn't mean to do that. I'm surprised he beat my fucking nerf! I literally got on the ledge up with an aerial and I still got punished for a dive. I died sub-100 off these docks. I am the loser here, Chowder Monkey. Actually, substantial librarian. Frame 7. I think it's frame 8. I've got the check. I think I'm understandably annoyed about that one. Oh, you can be annoyed with that.
I thought you were gonna suicide there.
No, the hitbox actually got me. You had time to do that and frame trap me? Oh my god. So is that rising there comboed into down tilt into grab?
I guess so.
What's the armor on that move again? How much percent?
I don't know.
Cause that definitely just went through my tilt.
Too much lag on the heavy crash shoot.
Three,
Can that stop that?
Nah, I think I'll stay happy. Either way.
I hit like a 30 minute save here, came over across the platform. I'm like, oh, fuck. I died from like 30.
Yeah.
Sorry for the matchup. It's a pretty even matchup.
It's even, yeah.
Sage Elves matters a lot. Like, something like Smash was very,
I don't like Smash.
It's like, it's good for Nimit, but it's also really scary. Because in this matchup, you just use that mid platform super well.
I don't know. I kind of like having distance against me, low-key.
Yeah, because you can, like, actually run my attacks. We're not always respect them. It's weird because, like, Mimi hates small stages, but she also loves them. What do you expect, bro?
Yeah, if you do the correct DI for down throw, like, all the way, that's, like, really nice.
So far, both the games I've lost have been 3 stocks, so I only died sub 100.
Three, Could've done side B, puppy.
Yeah. Oh my god, I thought we got this.
Oh, that was my last- okay.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the power of Megawatt.
Can I jump there?
Yeah, that's generally fine, because I have to call the timing.
Okay. Yeah, Neutral Grab is not good against women.
Yo. Yep. You need 3 stock in the first game.
I haven't realized. For real.
So that was the real game that happened.
Yep. Yeah,
yep.
Yeah.
Oh. Is up being weaker when you're in the air? Let's say the 2-1 sub and share, bro.
You say is it weaker in the air?
Yeah.
What's weaker in the air? The barnacle? Oh, up B? I don't know. I don't think so. It might be.
And yeah, City. Over to City, show him cool stuff. Gonna show him a shoreline in my earlier. It has a great view of the city. It's gonna be lit. I mean, I'm used to kill mad bag. I hit 75 near the corner. Yeah. That's what Terry does. He do be doing that. Smash labor at the 5, get the subs. Oh my god, dude, thank you so much. We really appreciate that. Let's go. Sub pipe. Oh, that barely missed. Oh, the mirror practice. Let's go.
I can't find my leg.
Oh,
oh god. All right, y'all. Riddle's experience.
Oh.
The worst pain of life anyone has ever experienced. A cramp.
Ah, shit.
You need to stand up and just walk around for a bit. Alright, yeah. You want me to get an ice bag or something?
Oh, no, I'm good. Ow.
Sure? He's supposed to know. His leg's cramping right now.
Yeah, that's what happens when you crush your leg too much.
Yeah, stand up, put pressure on it. I mean, or you just sit down. It'll go away eventually.
It's going away. Alright, we can play again.
Alright, sure. Oh. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. You see, Rose is a champ, so he's like, I got hurt. It's fine. Don't need no water. Don't need liquid to stand up. Just put him back in the game. Who said their games aren't physical? You ever get cramps in tournament like that?
No. They never.
That would suck.
I think it's the way I was sitting.
Because you're like sitting on your leg, right?
Yeah.
If you need to give yourself more space from the monitor, it's not a bad idea either.
Yeah.
Okay, see you, Smash Librarian. Thanks for the sub once again, bro. I'll catch you later. I'll actually cover that one. Cool. Yeah.
No, what?
What? What?
Nair bear? I've been using that before.
I'm so stupid as shit! That was Rising Nair!
That was Slingshot Bear.
Rising Nair! I just like Rising Nair comboing into stuff like that so easily.
It was Falling Nair.
What's happening? You definitely had Rising Aerial first. No, not the combo knife. We're killing you with the rage. I was like all frame check, but I couldn't even do anything about that. I think that down throw might just combo no matter what I do at that percent.
It might be because of movement. Some characters are easier to combo than others.
I'd never land there.